Juveniles in isolation.
It's not a cell. There's no bathroom in there.
Behind a closed door for hours and sometimes days.
It's inhumane and it's not working.
Are these de-escalating tactics doing more harm than good? Watch Juvenile Justice tonight on Fox 8 News at 10.